गुड मॉर्निंग माय लवली किड्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन एंड डूइंग वेल एट होम। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट आवर एक्सरसाइज वर्क, सो लेट स्टार्ट। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैड कंप्लीटेड एक्सरसाइज 6 एंड टुडे वी कंप्लीट दिस एक्सरसाइज। सो लेट सी, दिस इज पेज नंबर 25 एंड मेंटल मैथ्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट, राइट द नंबर्स इन असेंडिंग ऑर्डर। राइट द नंबर्स इन असेंडिंग ऑर्डर, सो वॉट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ असेंडिंग ऑर्डर? असेंडिंग ऑर्डर मीन्स नंबर, वी अरेंज द नंबर इन द फॉर्म स्मॉलर टू ग्रेटर, स्मॉलर टू बिगर। इट्स क्लियर टू ऑल ऑफ यू? असेंडिंग ऑर्डर मीन्स स्मॉलर टू बिगर। So let's see, here are some numbers and you arrange these numbers in ascending order. So first of all, what you write here? 23, 14, 78, 56 and 33. So which is the smaller number? Yes, 14. Very good. So you write here 14. And after then 14. And after then 23, 78, 56 and 33, what you write? Yes, very good, 23. So you write here 23. And after then 23, what you write? You write 78, 56 or 33? 33. So you write here 33. And now we have only 70 and 56. So which one is smaller? 56. So you write here 56, and after then last one is 78. So this is your ascending order: 14, 23, 33, 56 and 78, smaller to bigger. This is called ascending order. Next is 46, 53, 99, 10 and 80. So which is the smallest number? 10. So you write here 10, and after then 10, 46, 53, 99 and 80, which is the smaller? 46. Very good. So you write here 46. Now 53, 99 and 80, which is the smaller? 53. Very good. So you write here 53. And now we have only 99 and 80. So which is smaller? 80. So you write here 80. And last one is 99. So you write here 99. Now you can see 10, 46, 53, 80 and 99. This is the ascending order. It's clear to all of you? I hope now you now the concept of ascending order is cleared. Come in next page. Question number 2, write the numbers in descending order. Write the numbers in descending order. Descending order is just opposite of ascending order. We arrange the numbers in ascending order, smaller to greater, and in this descending order we arrange the number greater to smaller. So first of all, you write the greater number. Which is the greater? 19 69 54 81 and 92. So which one is greater? 92. So you write here 92, and after then 92. 19 69 54 and 81, which is greater? 81. So you write here 81. And then 19 69 54, which is the greater? 69. So you write here 69. And then 19 and 54, so which is greater? 54. So you write here 54. And now we have only 19, so you write 90. Now you can see 92, 81, 69 and 54, and last one is 19. So you can see this is the biggest number, and this is the smallest number. So you can see here, observe that this arrangement is going downward. 92 81 69 54 and last one is 19. So this arrangement is called descending order, where the numbers going downward, this arrangement is called descending order. Okay, and next is 20 73 49 28 and 11. So first of all, we observe the greatest number. Which is the greatest number? 20 73 49 and 28 and 11 73. So you write here 73, and then 20 49 28 11 49. So you write here 49, and after 49 28. So you write here 28. Now we have only 20 and 11, so which one is greater? 20. So you write here 20, and last one is 11. Now you can see here the arrangement: 73 49 28 20 and 11. The arrangement is going downward, so this arrangement is called descending order, because we arrange the number greatest to smallest. It's clear to all of you? Okay, question number 3, identify the odd and even numbers. You know very well what is odd number and what is even number. Even number end with 2 4 6 8 and 0, and odd number end with 1 3 5 7 and 9. So now you can observe which is odd and which is even. Color all the odd numbers, number bubbles blue. Color all the odd numbered bubbles blue. So you color blue in the bubbles which is odd. First of all, you observe the number is even or odd. If number is odd, you fill blue color. Okay, and when the number is even, you fill color green. Okay, green for even number and blue for odd number. It's clear to all of you? Don't confused. Okay, blue for odd number and green for even number. This is for you. Fun with this question. Okay, and complete it. And next is worksheet, page number 28. Worksheet question number first, write the numbers that comes before and after the given numbers. So here you write the before and after the given number. First is 159, means 159. Okay, 159. So what comes before 159? 158. And what comes after 159? 59. After 159, 160. Okay, and 162. What comes before 162? Here 62, it means what comes before 61. So 161. And what comes after 162? 161 162 or now 163. Okay, so question number 2, fill in the boxes. 149, write the 100 place, 10s and 1s. So 1 in 100s place, 1s, 10s and 100. So you write here 100, 4 10s and 9 1s. Okay, 174. Where is 1? 1 in 100's place, 7 in 10's place and 4 in 1's place. 137, 1 in 100's place, 3 in 10's place and 7 in 1's place. It's clear to all of you? Okay. Question number 3, write the numbers in ascending order. Now you can write the ascending order and descending order. So I leave third and fourth question for you. So complete it you. And if you have any problem, you can ask me. Okay. So this 3 and 4 is leave for you. Question number 5. Complete the number sequence. 160, 162. So what you can observe here? 160 and 62. How many numbers left? One number. 161 is left. Leave. So you skip one number only. 160, 162, and 164. What you write here? 164. And after then, 100. You don't write 165. You write 166. 168, 170 means you skip one number here. 160, 162, 164 means you skip here one number. Next is 140 and 143. So here 141, 142 is not in the sequence. It means we skip two numbers, 141 and 142. So here in whole sequence we skip two numbers, 143. So 144, 145 skip and we write 146. 47, 48 skip and you write 149. 49, 150, 151 skip and you write 152. And you skip 153, 154 and you write 155. It's clear to all of you? Okay. So that's all for today's class. Take care. Thank you.